Hazrat Miswar bin Makhrama radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam said, Fatima is a part of my body, and whatever distresses her, distresses me. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 6258.